Alclometasone cream is a topical corticosteroid used for its anti-inflammatory and anti-itch properties. The active substance, alclometasone dipropionate, belongs to the class of corticosteroids and works by reducing inflammation, itching, and redness associated with certain skin conditions. Indications. Alclometasone cream is indicated for the relief of inflammatory and pruritic itching manifestations of corticosteroid-responsive dermatosis, such as eczema and psoriasis. How to use? The dosage of alclometasone cream is individualized based on the severity of the skin condition and the patient's response. Use the smallest amount necessary to achieve the desired effect. Apply a thin layer of alclometasone cream to the affected skin area. Gently rub the cream into the skin until it is evenly distributed. Wash hands thoroughly after application, unless hands are the treated area. Typically, alclometasone cream is applied once or twice daily as directed by a healthcare provider. Contraindications. Alclometasone cream is contraindicated in the following cases: hypersensitivity or allergy to alclometasone dipropionate or any components of the cream, use in the treatment of rosacea, acne, perioral dermatitis, or other skin condition with a primarily pustular nature. Special instructions. Avoid applying alclometasone cream to the eyes if accidental contact occurs in the eyes with water. Don't use alclometasone cream internally or on mucous membranes. Gradual tapering of the medication may be necessary when discontinuing prolonged treatment to avoid potential adrenal insufficiency. Limit exposure to sunlight and artificial UV light during treatment, as corticosteroids may increase sensitivity to sunlight. Side effects. Common side effects of alclometasone cream may include burning or stinging sensation at the application site, itching, dryness, redness. Serious side effects are rare but may include skin thinning or changes in skin color. If any unexpected or severe reactions occur, discontinue use and consult a healthcare provider. Patients using alclometasone cream should follow the prescribed treatment plan, including the duration and frequency of application. It is important to inform the healthcare provider of any concerns or adverse reactions during the course of treatment.